you through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Hey, right on time. Come here, check this out. Hey, Dre sent over the number to that missing phone. Imani's tracking it right now.
That was like 20 minutes ago. This is a browser game.
Wow.
No. Fuck. You want to know what I found?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's pretty bad. The phone has a bunch of extra security to prevent remote access, which is cool until you fucking lose it. And it's a huge pain in the ass. It's firewalled. No way in, no way to track it.
So you saying we got nothing then?
We got one thing, but it's like high-key radical.
Girl, I was being radical when your ass was still in kindergarten. What is it?
You break into the FIB, find the server stacks for their mass surveillance program, stick a thumb drive in one of them to give me remote access, and don't get caught. Then I can get a full data signature and track any copies that got made.
I thought this shit was gonna be hard. I made the FIB my bitch a long time ago. We got this, right?
I just wanna know, why is it that every time I turn my back, y'all in here doing some slicing and denicing and backroom dealings without me?
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Same thing you is, homie. Business. I need that sample I gave you, dog. This is a supply and demand situation going on. LD Organics is going viral, baby. I'm supplying the green community. The whole revolution, man. And every ounce count. So I need you to kick that up.
Man, whatever, dog. Look, it's downstairs on my desk in my office, all right?
No dealio. I went down there already.
You just gonna go through my fucking desk?
My bad, Mr. Mogul. I didn't know us lowly employees weren't allowed in your office. I wouldn't have drank your coffee.
Wait, hold on. Wait a fucking second. You ain't my motherfucking staff.
Hey, what's wrong with your dog?
Oh, he just... Child. Come here, boy. He old, man. Come here.
See, dog. Come here, boy. You all over the place, man. What's happening, Chop?
Man, I don't like the look of this.
Wait a minute. Chop. You worrying us, dog? Man, that dog high as fuck. I can tell. It's all in the eyes, man. 100% purebred, satisfied LD Organics customer right there.
Chop, what the fuck I tell you about eating weed?
You're gonna have to get the little homie some snacks, because he's gonna have some major munchies in a minute. Get him like a little burrito, like a monster burrito, the wet one.
Sorry to interrupt, but the client, if we're going after this phone...
Client? What client? What the fuck?
Man, you wasn't supposed to see that.
Nigga, we done lost cabin pressure up in this motherfucker. Dre lost his phone. That man's a physician. You know how important that is, man? I bet it's all kinds of shit in that phone. I wonder what's in that phone. Dude been making beats for years. A legend. Man, look, if that Mythical Lost album was up in that motherfucker, you playing it for me first.
Dog, Trip, it ain't like that. If I did find something in the fucking phone, man, I'm giving it back to him.
You repeatedly disappoint me, man. You owe me anyway, dog. Your dog made my re-up into an edible.
What's so him, nigga? Come on, man, we gonna get Chop up out of here. Y'all take point on this, all right? Hey, I get on the line as soon as I can, because I got history with these FIB motherfuckers. Dog, come on!
You think you can put in a good word with Dre for me? I mean, to get him to endorse LD Organics, man, we'll be on. I'm talking about Green Giant Buku retirement vapor.
Man, do you fucking ever listen to yourself?
I listen to me all the time. You should listen to me. Maybe then we'll know what Dre phone at, nigga.
Okay, get onto the network in your office. You know where your office is, right? Good. And we'll get started.
Affordable Homes and Redwood Tobacco. Before we start this week's episode of Forehead Rides Again, we'd like to tell you about a remarkable free offer. You can own an incredible, genuine Gordon Moorhead detective badge, replica gun, and packet of candy cigarettes, so you can help protect your neighborhood the same way Gordon protects America. All you need to do is get your dad or uncle to write a check for $10. Send it in, and you'll be sent a certificate of graduation from the Moorhead School of Investigation, along with your badge